Hey, how y'all doing? Hey. Yeah, they're working it. Look at Bernard. Bernard, say hi to the people.
Hey.
He's working hard. He's working on the bricks. And there's the pastor.
I'm so blessed. And it's almost to the point that I'm just floored.
He's overwhelmed.
I'm overwhelmed about how God has been so faithful to this work, along with not only with the provisions financially, but also the people, that the human labor that God has sent to make this thing happen. And we're about 80%, I would say, done.
Wow.
I'm going to ask Kenny to look up and see the crown molding that we put up around there.
Remember when we came in here before, people? Now look at it. It's shaping up. Remember the back right there? Oh, my God.
And see, all that's crowns that are going around those columns. And everything is just setting up really well.
Yeah, that's looking real good.
You see that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big difference.
Big difference.
When you look at the corner, because it was a mess over here.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to go back in that room, though, because this is awesome.
And over here, we're going to have sconces on these lights.
Oh, yeah.
On these walls. And up here, you'll see where that's one of the chandeliers that we're going to hang. But that's one of them.
Oh, yeah.
That we've already put up.
Man, this is something else. Everybody that's watching this video, y'all need to be, coming over here, checking it out. Because once they open up, it's going to be something else, I'm telling you.
The metal over here, the metal right up here is so heavy that we got to get a torch tomorrow and cut these in quarters.
Yeah.
To get them out of here.
And this used to be a bank.
Yes.
So.
A great big vault in the back.
Yeah.
But these things, you can't even move them.
This was the safe deposits or something like that?
These were the safe deposits. But this is money.
Yeah.
And we've been taking it down and getting money for them at least once a week, getting money.
Right.
It's been supplementing the effort here.
That's awesome.
And
let me take a look around, because the last time I looked at the ceiling, there were holes all the way through the ceiling. Look at this.
Yes.
This is awesome.
This wall we put up, and that is covering the vault, covering my office that's going to be back there.
All right.
This is where we're going to be preaching the word of God from. The band will be over here, the choir will be over here, and it's just going to be glorious.
Let me take a peek from this end. And I'm loving that gold.
Yeah.
Yeah. What a difference.
That's really a copper.
A copper, okay. Yeah. What a difference.
And the thing that is so surprising about this whole thing is that all of these colors are in the banners that are on the poles outside of the church. And we never knew that.
See?
And so after we got the colors and picked out the colors, we looked up on the banners, and those were the colors that were on the banners.
All right, let me hit the ceiling again, because the last time I was in here, that ceiling was like, you could see all through it. Now, these guys are working pretty fast. I got to give it to them. You got a good team here. What's your name, man? What's your name? Damon?
Yeah.
Damon, he be working it.
Working it?
Yeah, you be working it, man.
I'm trying, man.
You ain't trying it, you're doing it. You're doing
trying,
the thing.
Man, I'm trying to get a fast somebody like it.
There you go. God is good. That's all I can say.
Good.
All right.
That goes without saying.
We'll be back.
Yeah. When we complete this, we're going to have a month-long celebration. We're going to have singers coming in. We're going to have preachers. I've already talked to some preachers, and they're coming over. They're bringing their churches to be a blessing to Rehoboth. And it's all about kingdom building. And
that's right.
I just really thank God for just the support that we're getting from the different clergy in the area, They want to come and sow a seed into what we're doing here and to help this community and our efforts that we're putting in. So anyway, just stay tuned. Amen. Keep praying for us. We solicit your prayers and we just thank God, amen, for that day that's going to come when we can all come together and celebrate the great things that he's doing.
All right.
God bless you. See you soon.
All right. And this is a historic building, correct?
Yes.
Yes.
It's a historic building. There's certain things that, like the windows, that we cannot change, but we're talking with the Planning Commission in Baltimore County and trying to get some new windows in here that will insulate the place. But there's certain loopholes that we, or certain criteria that we can't overcome because it is historic.
All right.
We're really working on work of excellence over here.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Until next time, what's the phone number to the church again?
The phone number to the church is 410-521-8006. And you can call there anytime between 10 and 2, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
And the website?
The website is RehobothICC.org. www.RehobothICC.org.
All right. Take care.
Okay.
See you
God
soon.
Bless you.